kids. Today we will learn in maths. See, we have already learned mark on number line in LKG, right? Now in UKG, we will learn after number on number line.
Kids, in LKG class, you have already learned this. So let us revise. Mark on the number line. Which number is this? 6. Now let us find out where is 6 on the number line. Here. Now we are going to encircle it. Next. Which number is this? 9. And where is 9 on the number line? Here. We are going to encircle it. Kids, we have already learned after numbers in LKG class. And today we will be learning how to map them on the number line. Let's start. After, which number is this? Yes, 3. And where is 3 on the number line? Here. Now tell me what comes after 3. 3 ke baad kya aata hai? Yes, after 3 comes 4. So we will encircle 4 because 4 comes after 3. Next, after 7. And where is 7 on the number line? Here. And what comes after 7? 7 ke baad kya aata hai? Yes, 8. 8 comes after 7. So we will mark 8.
Now it's time for fun activity. See children, this is clothesline and here some clothes are hanging and on that numbers are written from 0 to 10. See children, this is a peg and it is on the t-shirt where number 2 is written, right? And I have one peg and what we have to do? We have to clip this on the after number t-shirt. Okay? See, what comes after 2? Yes, after 2 number 3. So we have to clip it on the t-shirt where number 3 is written like this. Now where is another peg? Can you see? Yes, here it is. It is on the t-shirt where number 6 is written. Now after 6, which number comes? Yes, number 7. So we have to clip it here on number 7 t-shirt. Now children, can you see another peg? Where it is? Yes, here it is on the t-shirt where number 9 is written. And children, can you tell me after 9 which number comes? Yes, number 10. So what we have to do? We have to clip it like this. So have you enjoyed this?